and welcome to Detroit Wants to Know. This week, we're coming to you from Le Cultre Cafe. It's in Detroit. It's across from the Gratiot Central Market, right at the foot of Eastern Market. More on that later. This is an amazing restaurant. You ought to try out Le Cultre Cafe. Before we get into my first guest, I've got to ask you all a favor. I need you to call Governor Snyder. I need you to call Governor Snyder and ask him to not sign the bills gutting the minimum wage increase. Right now, the state legislature is in the final stages, as of this filming, of gutting the minimum wage law. And minimum wage was supposed to go to $12 an hour in 2020, but now they've pushed it back to 2030. That's not all. The minimum wage for waitstaff was also supposed to go to $12 an hour in 2024. That will now only increase to $4 and some odd cents in 2030. This is wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Michigan can't grow unless our service staff is paid. Michigan can't grow unless our minimum wage grows. So just call Governor Snyder, ask him, do your part, ask him not to sign it. Now, let's talk about why we're here. My first guest is the president of DTE Gas, and his name is Mark Stiers. Mark, what's up? How are you?
Morning, Steve. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. I love this place that we're at. You know, they've coined this word, Giving Tuesdays, and I heard that DTE just made a very large donation. Talk about it for me.
Yeah, we sure did. So on Tuesday, we announced a donation to four different agencies that are going to help in the assistance with customers that might be struggling to pay their energy bills. Mm-hmm. Total donation of $10 million, Steve.
$10 million. So for the common person, how do they access that?
Sure. So you can access it via DTE. You can call us, 1-800-477-4747. Mm-hmm. You can visit our website, /LSP, which is Low Income Self-Sufficiency Program.
Okay.
But more simply and easier to remember, /LSP. You can also call some of our partner agencies. United Way, dial 211, call Thaw, the Heat and Warmth Fund, call Salvation Army, call True North. They're charged with making sure this donation and this money gets to the customers that really need it most. We've had a cold winter already, Steve.
Yeah, it's been cold already. Now, the people that this LSP money goes to are the poorest of the poor. They have to be certified through the state as low income?
Yeah, they get certified through an application through DHHS to verify income. And once they're eligible, we move them through this program. We have to ensure that they're also consuming the right quantity of product to be eligible. Once they're eligible, though, they're brought into a program where they're going to pay what they can afford. Pay what they can afford, which is a very respectable program, and it keeps our customers out of crisis, quite frankly. We don't want to see our customers in crisis. We want to head that off at the pass. Mm-hmm. So we're trying to get our customers enrolled in programs that are going to get them the assistance from the state and get them a piece of this $10 million to help them get through the upcoming winter.
Now, you do customer assistance days also, right?
Yes.
You do those all over the state?
We do. And they're very successful. That's an opportunity for us to sit with the customer, help in the enrollment, the application form that we just spoke of with DHHS. It's also an opportunity for us to bring partner agencies to bear. They can offer other services. We might refer to them as wraparound services, but they're services that are core to helping a customer move to self-sufficiency. It could be budgeting, it could be basic needs, it could be transport, but if you think about the services that a United Way or a Salvation Army might offer, those are key to moving customers to self-sufficiency.
Christmas is coming up shortly.
Yes, sir.
There's some people that will buy gifts and forego paying their gas bill, and they'll have to catch up on a big bill in January. What programs are out there to help them?
So we certainly have assistance programs, as I mentioned, the LSP program. We have a winter protection program, and we have shutoff protection programs. We're hoping that customers are going to find their way to the agencies or to us directly to enroll in those programs to get the assistance they need.
Okay. Well, can you do me a favor?
Sure can.
Can you look in that camera and tell them that website again to get into the assistance program?
Sure. It's dteenergy.com/LSP or call us 1-800-477-4747 or deal with any of our, look up any of our partner agencies, Thaw, the United Way, Salvation Army, and of course, True North.
Okay. Mark Stiers, I want to thank you for coming down. You're going to stay for some of the lamb chops here? They're to die.
Are you buying, Steve?
Hey, well, you know.
Thank you.
Well, if I can be late on my gas bill. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. My good friend Bliss Curitan is in the house. We're going to talk about buying gifts at a small business on Livernois. Interesting, great gifts.